Mr. Newman or Warden, that cherubic face of devil inside me. I will always love you because you are my son. But I no longer like you.
Sorry, I just got off the phone with Max's mom. Did you know he skipped school and left him all by himself? He said that he did. Promise me you'll never do something as stupid as that, okay?
I promise. And then we ran across the highway, my arm got ripped out, and a fake woman shot out of a car, but we still got the drugs. But then we traded the drone for it, and Max destroyed his house with it, but it was only because he wanted to marry Brixley, and now he can't because he's grounded for life, and we got into a huge fight, and the Beanbag boys are broke up, and am I in trouble?
Okay. Just missing about it, okay? I know you go through a stressful time, but it doesn't give you a reason to tell us fibs.
I'm not fibbing.
I'm 100% sure you're fibbing to me.
I'm not fibbing!
Okay, I think I understand what's happening here.
You think you're losing us, and now you're worried you're gonna lose your ground, too. We're getting there. We'll always be there, right? I mean, like, don't get me wrong. You know, me and your mama not the same people who were when we first met. To grow apart sometimes, but it's okay. You remember your hermit friend now?
Hermit? Yeah.
That's right, hermit. You remember why he died?
You told me he ran away!
Technically, yes. He ran away, but then he died.
Oh my gosh, how?
Hermit died because hermit crabs grow out of their shell, and they need to find new, bigger seashells on the beach to grow into before they die. And we didn't know that.
So hermit died because of you guys?
The point is, you and your friends are growing and changing, and y'all need to find bigger shells. And there's nothing wrong with that.